Hello, people. It is Poet. And as per usual, it is like extremely late at night, but here we are back in the dinosaur world. Gotta get an episode out tomorrow, so here we go. Here we go. Now, I did some work on this. Tell me what you think, and that's kind of why I was over there taking a look. But I'm gonna actually swim out on one of the boats and see what it looks like. Or maybe we should swim out on Lapras. Haven't done that in a long time. So let's maybe do that. Why not? Alright, let's see if we can control it. Here we go. Has this been fixed in a new pre-release? I can't tell. Okay. So I wanted to talk about that. Because I get the comment quite a bit. Hey, Poet, you know the new version's out now. That's Spinosaurus. Yeah, I know. Like, duh, I know. You don't think I watch that thread? You think I don't watch it every single day? Do you not think that I probably know more about it than you? I know everything about it, let me tell you something. But I would not update to it because it's a pre-release. So there's going to be bugs, lots of bugs. And probably once they're fixed, it'll screw up the world. Like, dinosaurs might disappear, entire blocks might disappear, spawning rates might be messed up. There's a lot of reasons why I don't want to update to a pre-release. Not until the full version of 0005 is released will I update. But here you go. Oops, sorry. What do you think of that? Looks more like, I don't know, I don't like the little curl at the bottom, but my friend Momo and I actually kind of, we hopped on a server together and tried to figure out how to do the letter P, and that's the best we could come up with for letter P. I think it's actually not too bad, to be perfectly honest, and I did it on both sides. I might actually inset it in there, but then you can see, whoops, and then you can see around it, so no. I also added these little stone features and the wood there. I don't know if I like the wood like that, but it doesn't look bad, actually. Okay, come on, Lapras. You can do it. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, let me off now. There we go. Alright. Thank you. Thank you for the ride. Now, that doesn't look so bad, you know, with the little wood kind of feature. It's just a feature. That's all that it is. It's not meant to have any purpose. Let me just get behind the stalking bush. It looks okay, I think. You know, just a little bit of a stone feature, and I put the stone brick slabs all the way around these to make it look more, I don't know. It just looks so complete now, you know? Just so complete. I did a lot of building, to be honest. I'm going to show you all the building stuff that I did. I hopped on here. I was on here for, a good couple hours. I started work around 11 o'clock, and it's now about 1... What time is it? Hold on, let me check my clock. Ooh! It's 10 to 2 in the morning. So I've been at this since 11. And I got that done. The whole arch is pretty much done. So, done. The only thing I haven't done is, like, put a doorway and then a ladder up and so that you can kind of walk up there. And there isn't really any need to do that. So, I haven't. I'll try not to yawn on camera. Or on camera. Well, it is technically a camera, I guess. Gameplay camera. I'll try not to yawn in the video. On the microphone, anyway. But it is that late, and I am pretty bushed, so... Okay, what else did I change? Oh, yes! This is a big change. It's stylistically very nice. Can't believe I still have some signs left. But I put signs along the borders, and now it looks pretty amazing. Don't you think? That one little touch. Just a nice little stripe of different color. It looks great. I put glowstone all along here. Glowstone lamps I put over here. Because I extended the road out. I still have to finish it. I gotta get some more stone brick slabs and do the finished walkway. Put a big pillar there to hold up the road. Like, it's looking pretty cool. Oh, one change that I made. Let's go take a look. It's all the way on the top floor of the hotel. Right here. I put a little tiny access hatch for the roof. Which means that now people can come up here if they so please. Wow. That is nuts. That's apparently been fixed in the new pre-release. Can't wait to see it in the full version. But people can come out here now. Kind of take a look around. I might put fence. I don't know. I haven't really decided yet. Kind of maybe... That wouldn't look so bad, actually. Let me see what that would look like. Kind of have it like that, maybe? Instead of a traditional fence? Nah. Don't really like that. Don't really like that. I might put fence, you know, just to kind of square it off, but maybe not. But this is a nice view. This is a really nice place to come. Take a look. I planted some of these palm trees here and there so that they'd grow and make this place look a little bit nicer. Tiny bit nicer. Alright. There's one other change that I want to make in this episode today. But I'll show you. That'll be near the end probably, and I need those for it. Alright, so what else did we change? I think there was one. Oh yeah, it was a huge change. This is what took me most of the time. Oh, look at me dying and starving. Let me just eat. How long has that been going on? I haven't looked. Did I fix anything over there? I didn't work on this part yet. This whole part where my mouse is moving around. I didn't work on any of that yet. Those dinosaurs will have to be out of a home for a while. Hey, Speedy Dilophosaurus, who will soon not be Speedy. Apparently, a lot of the dinosaurs disappear when you upgrade, so... Oh, well. Okay, this is what I worked on. It is, of course, a very big work in progress. Let's see. Yeah, I guess just this. So, I basically... Hey! I can light it up now. Okay, there we go. There we go. That's looking pretty good. Pretty good. Some people were kind of upset about this floor being cobblestone. But personally, I like it. I don't mind that. I think that looks different. I don't use cobblestone for anything, so... There we go, cobblestone. But yeah, I started on the glass. I ran out of glass. Oh, I have 49 more. But I... Well, actually, why don't I use it? I was going to say I'm going to save it, but no, let's not. Okay. So this is all glass, huh? I want the corner piece to be stone brick. So I don't have any on me, but it will be stone brick. Just kind of like this pillar. Actually, this could be chopped out. Like that, maybe stone brick across the top. This, of course, should be stone, should be glass. Just because it looks nice. Nice and tall. Tall ceiling. Okay, so it goes up the stairs, and this will be a walkway. I kind of played around with taking like nether brick slabs and putting them along here. But I didn't like that look, you know. I just like the plain open concept. Maybe I'll make this an entire giant room. But let's see. I basically, oh yeah, this was the big part. This whole thing right here was basically a mountain. It was that tall. That tall. if you go back and look. And I actually whittled it away. I worked really hard. Oh, come on, let me through. Need a doorway or something, shortcut. But I worked. I got all of this down. I put glass all the way around in a perimeter. What? It's not that dark down here. It's not that dark for you to be there, creeper. It isn't. Why is he there? In any case, I took out some of the wall here, replaced it with glass, took out this whole thing. It was up to about there. Excuse me. I think that was all glass. That was all mountain stone. So that's all been taken care of. Where's our way down? So yeah, that was the major renovation around here. Was this huge section. Used to come up to about there. But now it's all just giant and open. So, oh god! No! No! Crap, I forgot all about him! Oh! Man, what? Oh, scared me too. Because I forgot about him. Oh! Got rid of all the pictures. I had a nice tablet on the wall. Well, that one's not bad. Well, Minecraft is about building and rebuilding. That's what I always say. That's what I always know to be true. But talk about a bummer. I don't have any blocks to fix this. Crap. Scared me so bad. Okay, but what I think I can do, if you can imagine it, let's see. I need some sticks. Sticks. There we go. Creepers! I don't have time. Man, it's a thunderstorm. That's why we've got bad mobs everywhere. Okay, now that it's finally clearing. Guys like that will be dead. Ouch. Okay. I think it's safe. Come with me. How did you get out? Come with me. Okay. We're going to go for a little trip. I'm going to put him back in here. Because I can work around him now. Whoop. Come on, you two. Free move. Yeah, free move. And you, free move. Alright. Now what I want to do is quickly kind of wall this up. Just too high. That's all. That's all that we need. I'm going to wall that up too. Put a torch down here and there so that creepers don't spawn again. And there we go. Harry and Mary have their little place all to themselves again. Boy, that's taking a lot of glass. But that's looking nice, though. Looking good. Okay, replaced all the floor with red carpeting. I don't remember if I really showcased that before. But it's the truth. I wanted it. The truth is out. You know what? I'm going to go in there and break that egg. That egg can't be there. It just can't be. Oh, no! No! Ooh. Oh, that would be a disaster. Oh! Did one get out? I think it might have. I broke it. I didn't want to keep it. I think one might have gotten out. I just saw this flash of Dilophosaur go that way. It's hard to tell if they're inside of here with me because they're just so fast. I don't think it got out, though. If it did, I'd see it probably zipping around. And I don't see it. So, oh well. Oh, what I wanted to say, just as a reminder to anybody who downloaded the world download recently, I forget which episode I had it posted on. It's on episode 100 for sure, but we're on over 130 now, so I don't remember which episode. We posted it again since then, but the thing is, if you go to the episode 100 and download the map from there, it's the same download link. I'm fairly positive that it's the same exact download link. Like, it downloads the same file, so you can go and get it there. Episode 100. People were spawning in a swamp, and the swamp, I think, is actually, like, out that way somewheres. If you want to find where this place is, you go to this little red dot. This little red dot is on the coordinates X417, Z, -417. So you can always find it. You see on the top left where it's 417? You can always find this house by going to 417. That's the address. 417 West Dino Lane or something like that. So go there, you'll find this place. You'll be happy. All those signs that popped off, I'm upset. Now, how you guys doing? Good? Good. Now, what I wanted to show you guys, some people pointed it out, and I think I kind of glimpsed it. I didn't really look too hard, but people were saying that by the Spinosaurus enclosure, and I don't like that. I don't like the glass on top. I'm going to fix that. I'm going to get rid of that. People were saying, yes, it looks like a jail. It's supposed to. This is a bad dinosaur that's going to be in there. It's like, it's going to be nasty. We need to lock it down. You hear me? But lots of people were saying they saw a ship in the background. And I think I caught a glimpse of it, so I'm going to look. Was it in this direction? No. There's a random palm tree in the middle of the forest, though, that I don't think I planted. Is that on? On or off? Off. Okay, people were saying they saw it over in this direction. And I think I might have saw, that is to say, I think I seen it too. I think I seen it. That is to say, I saw it. There. What the heck is that? Well, that's way different. I wasn't actually expecting it to look like that. I thought it was going to be in the water. Well, we're going to go take a look. Because part of this dinosaur mod is the archaeology side, and exploring old ships is archaeology. And while we're going... Ooh, this is very different. What the? It's almost like a Chinese look to it, sort of, maybe. You know, red and gold and green like that. But, or I could be completely wrong. In any case, I wanted to talk to you guys about... You remember the Elemento Steve? We did a collab with him. He was in our video in episode, I think, 3... No, wait. 3. He was in episode 113. Right? I think it was 113. Where, he came by, and we kind of had like a Dino Games thing. Well, he was talking to me tonight, actually, and was saying that he was kind of frustrated with the way that the cultivators, you can put in hundreds and hundreds of fossils into a cultivator, and or into an analyzer, I should say. You put it into an analyzer. He said he got no DNA. And he was so upset. He was so upset he almost stopped playing the mod. So I want to appeal one more time. Because I know that I talked about it in the past too. Before I go look at this thing. I want to appeal to the people working on the mod. Maybe reconsider the rate at which DNA is given to you. And the rates at which bone meal and sand are given to you. because it is so frustrating to people that they want to quit this mod, and that would be a terrible, terrible thing. But his comment was basically, how can you not have DNA? It's already, when you get to it, oh, this is so beautiful. When you get to the DNA stage, like, you find the fossils in the wild, you dig them up, and there's a chance that they'll turn to cobblestone and bone and a whole bunch of other things there already. And then when you finally get the fossils, you put them into the thing. Ooh, this kind of messed up with the doors. Look at the doors. Just full of doors here. Interesting. I'm assuming that it would have been kind of like doors all along, maybe. But because they're facing the same direction, kind of like that. I'm assuming this is how it's supposed to look, because the doors all came falling off. That it looked like that, which would look pretty cool. Neat idea, neat concept. Okay, more doors that all fell off. Ooh, very nice. No loot. That's too bad. Random crafting table. Ooh, nice little sitting area with some nether stairs. Oh, the beds. Oh, that's a cool effect. How do you do that? I really like that. I'm sorry, but I really like that. I can't even begin to tell you guys. Like, that for a bed, all wrapped up in the... Oh, that is so good. So good. Hey! There's actually loot in here. Oh. Aw. Okay, put away those doors. And maybe the signs. Okay, grab some enchanting bottles, which I want. Full bow. Some water bottles. Okay. Can I not stack them? Why not? Huh. Nothing in there. Okay. So we got some stuff. That's pretty cool. Enchanting bottles I could always use. Yay. Okay, anything in here? I'm gonna check every single chest now. Oh, yeah. Can't collect some of these. I don't really care about the water bottles anyway. Moo. Oh, that's a neat little effect for torches. But, anyway, there was my appeal. Basically, to, again, if you could, it's not a big deal. But if you could, rethink the rates at which things spawn. Not only me, not only coming from me, but from another well-known YouTuber. The Elemento Steve, he does this kind of mod too. You can check it out on his channel. There's his plug for the day. He is a member of the Red Cubed server, although he doesn't make videos there very much, or ever. But check him out. He does the mod, and he was ranting about it. He almost quit because of that. And I'd hate to see that happen, so, you know, there's my little appeal. And yes, I know about the amber coming out. You can't hide that from me. You can't hide it. I know about it. But it's not going to be good enough. Because we both know that it's going to be either ultra, ultra rare, like as rare as relic scraps or something. Or, I don't know. What does this do? It's going to be really, really, really rare. Or just not possible to use in some way. It won't cut it, in other words. It just won't cut it. Relic scraps should give you... Or not relic scraps, the fossil stuff should give you more. What is hitting me? Oh. I don't need to go up there, really. Huh. Well, I really like this ship, though. And again, lots of good resources, lots of wool. Look at all the red wool we got, yellow wool. Oh, that almost matches my house. I love the idea. Love it. Very cool. The whole thing. Hats off to the de developers. D-d-d-d-d developers. Stuttered. Oh, I like this. I like this. This little thing here. That's what I should. I should do like Shinto shrines like that. Very cool. How come I can't get up? Get up! I want to see it close up. I should do little shrines like this. Yes. Totally. Yes. Little shrine like that. I love everything about it. I love everything about it. I will copy that idea and maybe replace the lanterns with that. Oh, that'll look so cool. Okay, so we've checked out the ship. What else were we talking about? No, basically just that, you work hard to find the fossils. When you finally find them out in the wild, there's a chance that it'll turn to cobblestone or bones or those giant square skulls or, something that you don't want. Well, then you go back and you finally have your stack of relics or stack of fossils, and you put them into the analyzer and you get sand and bone meal back, and it's just so disappointing. So he actually ran a big test, and what he did is he put 1,000 pieces of fossils into analyzers. Okay, so we had 1,000 biofossils. Put them into the analyzers, and he hit analyze. And, well, you don't have to hit analyze, it just analyzes. But he found out that after 1,000 pieces of bone, biofossil, it turned into like 82 DNA total. That's 8%. That's a horrible amount. And he said, if I got 8%, that would be great. But he wasn't getting even 8% when he was doing it on his own. So, I mean, I'm experiencing the same thing too, so I would love it. I think everybody would love it. We just want more. We want more, 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 more. When you work hard to get something and you put it into the analyzer, you'd expect it to work at least 30% of the time, 33% of the time or something, a third. We'd at least expect it to work somewhat. Give it 20%. It's better than eight. So that's all that we were saying. Okay. So there we go. I think that's the episode. You know what? I've done it enough. I gotta get all that wool. I'm gonna replace these lanterns with that like Shinto style shrine. I'm just gonna build it up high, put the shrine on top, and then have glowstone hanging underneath it or something. That'll look really cool. We'll do that all around the park. It'll look really good. So the last thing I wanted to do while I sign us off, because like I said, I'm kind of sleepy. I want to sleep in maybe a little bit tomorrow. Try before I have to jump to work. I'm gonna finish this. There we go. Replacing all these leaves with the proper ones. Wasted. Okay. Just like that. Oops. Oops. Now I gotta waste three. Two, three. And like this. Like this. Huh? Oh, that's normal. I broke. Haha. Huh. Okay, break that, break that. I like the thinner palm tree, kind of a stemmy, stocky type of thing. I prefer that, but I will replace it with this because it's more realistic to the mod now. I just don't like that. I just don't like the way that that looks. You know what? I'm gonna renege. I'm gonna go back. Go back on what I just said. I'm gonna go to fence posts again. Where are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Yeah, I like that a little bit better. Okay, but there you go. Another episode down. Hopefully the building is starting to look good to you guys. Not that it didn't before, but you know what I mean. We're getting a lot of work done, which I usually have a problem with. That is done. The hotel is pretty cool looking now, with just that little tiny effect. I love that change. Just subtle change like that. And then the big area that's been replaced and stuff like that. To everyone wanting me to update to the new 1.5.2 Revival 0005, that's what it's called. Talk about having the biggest name out there, biggest name running. But those who want me to update, you'll just have to wait because I don't want to update to the pre-release. So with that said, be patient. We'll get there. We'll get there together. When the full release is released, I will switch to it. In the meantime, we're going to stay in this older version. I think to cast us out of the episode, I will go back down here. You can hear the saber cats. Back down here and watch these people from above. We will see you next time on the Dinosaur World. Right, Harry? Right? Bye.